You can find Packer fans anywhere, anytime. And to prove that, we came all the way down to Dallas, Texas, and we didn't have to look too hard. Packer fans down here in Texas thrilled that the Cowboys are out and the NFC Championship game will be played next weekend in Green Bay.
I've been told to take my coat off a couple times.
You feel safe here, though?
Nobody's threatened me.
And nobody will here at Vernon's Grill, a Packer bar deep in the heart of Texas.
Because I have two favorite teams, the Packers, whenever the Cowboys are playing.
We are in the heart of Cowboys country. It all comes down to this play. The Cowboys convert. The Packers are going to the Big D. And the NFC Championship game will be in Wisconsin.
It's going to give Green Bay a pretty good win next week in Lambeau. So.
You think it's a done deal? Oh, don't even need to play the game.
Yeah, I don't understand why they would do that. Yeah,
this is going to be sweet. This is really going to be good. Now that they got home field at Lambeau, they're going to be absolutely coming out of the woodwork, packing the place in.
So the NFC Championship game is set. It's the Packers and the Giants next Sunday at Lambeau Field in Green Bay with a trip to Super Bowl 42 on the line. In Dallas, Texas, Andy Kendi, WISN 12 Sports.